There is something very interesting which has been discovered a few decades ago, which are the mirror neurons. That means that when you do something, when you watch something, someone doing something, you have the same neurons start firing as when you do the thing by yourself.
So you
relive things, and it's exactly, you know, the same kind of activation of the brain. So seeing people doing, you know, at the end of the day, triggers the fact that my neurons will mirror that action and that I will relieve, in a certain way, the action.